dancing to I've Had the Time of My Life is James and Pamela.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
I think it's safe to say that you captured that Johnny and baby chemistry perfectly. Pamela, you have never looked so beautiful. And James, I think you can give Patrick Swayze a run for his money because you were the man in that routine. The lift was like a picture perfect moment. It's fantastic. Well done.
Miranda.
Thank you, Johnny Castle. And baby, you just got the gift. Thank you.
Okay, Allison.
It was so smooth and so just, you breezed right through it. You know, the steps were on, the energy was there. You really captured it. I'm very impressed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not going to lose it tonight. The lift was effortless. Everything was seamless. Pamela, when you look up the word dancer in the dictionary, your picture should be there. James, you're a young man with an old soul. And I know my competition one day as a choreographer. You two have just been unbelievably fantastic throughout this whole competition. it's your turn to exhale, because I have every time I've watched you dance.
Thank you.
Let's start with Pamela and James.
I just think they're perfect together. I thought the routine was fantastic. It was lovely to see Pamela soften her look and just play someone a bit more feminine. And James, it was such the man in that. He was really embodied Patrick Swayze and that masculinity.
On that stage, I just had so much fun. And we felt so relaxed, even though we mucked up in places.
For me, the biggest miracle tonight was Pamela. Pamela is a dancer to her core, and she dances like a tigress.
I feel I give my heart and soul out there, and it's just the waiting that I don't like. That's why I'm like, it's just the waiting. I just want to know.
They had the whole package tonight, and as a choreographer, I just love working with both of them. I think they're both just a force to reckon with.
Just enjoyed it, because before we started, like, bam, this is the last time we're dancing together, babe. Let's just give it everything that we got.
Pamela and James have pulled together an extremely convincing rendition of the Time of Your Life routine. But will it be enough to beat the competition?
Friend Vincent and Pamela and James, this is it. What a journey you guys have been on. It's been fantastic to watch. Both couples have just slammed this competition. And you made your dance daddy proud.
Thank you.
Alice.
I just want all four of you to know that it was a very difficult decision.
But there can only be one couple that wins the prize. So Kiefer and Vincent, Pamela and James, a decision has been made. Allison, envelope, please. The winners of the Dirty Dancing Time of Your Life final and the winners of a 12-month contract with Block Agency are Pamela and James.
I chose James and Pamela because they just had that extra energy when they were performing. I just know they're gonna work. Just this energy. They're gonna grab the choreographer's attention when they're auditioning.
All this hard work has been worth it, and I'm just ecstatic right now, and I'm just so excited.
It's been such an amazing, amazing journey.
Like, this is where it starts now, do you know what I mean? We've been through all of this, but then it's not over because it's just beginning.
Together, Pamela and James's journey on the mountain illustrated how talent and enthusiasm could be molded into an unstoppable, irresistible, and unbeatable partnership. They've undergone a fairy tale transformation from streetwise dancers to embodying that Johnny and Baby charisma in a way that has led them to an unforgettable victory.
So for one last time, would you mind taking the floor again for us, please?
Yeah.
It was- was a really close final. However, James and Pamela, I think, had the edge over Kiefer and Vincent because you could see that they just absolutely love working together. They really embodied that Johnny and Baby chemistry that we've spoken about throughout the whole competition.
I think the edge that Pamela and James had today was really studying that scene in the movie. James had Patrick Swayze down to a T. It was like the new generation taking over. It was absolutely fabulous.
I think the show is about growth and transformation, and the winning couple gave that to all of us in spades.
I actually don't feel like a loser. During this competition, I've won a lot of things. I've won a lot of confidence. I won a lot of, like, dance-offs. I'm happy with this position that I'm in right now. Would have been better, of course, to win it. But then again, I'm not a sore loser.
I've just embraced it and just taken everything I could from this experience and just, you know, I'm just really thankful for the journey that we've been on and for all the opportunities that we've had.
We definitely did have the time of your life, and winning has just took it to an extreme.
I'm so happy to be who I am, and to... It's just so massive. It's so hard to take it.
It was their passion on the dance floor that has now opened an exciting new chapter in their young careers, living the dream and truly having the time of their lives.